Ain't nobody getting as much money as us, man. Shake down. Bad boy, money, take me your cafe.
Yeah, light skin, bro. Fucked her in the car and gave her my work. Told her put it in a bra. Next week, this time, she killing them all. Tell your ex nigga, I'ma show him how to ball. I'm a dope boy, good flowery. Ain't been a better bad boy since.
What's going on, baby? Talk to me.
Yo, what up? New York City, what's good? Long Island, stand the fuck up. This is DC, Long Island boss, man. Let y'all know, man, we got the Armstrong Island Awards coming up. July 7th at Malloy College. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? At Rockville Center, Long Island. You know what I mean? This is a war show for all the upcoming artists, just to, you know, give them a little oomph, a little push, so they can try to make it to the next level, you know what I'm saying? To that Grammys, the MTV Awards, to that Oscars, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? DC, Long Island boss. If niggas don't know me, you know what I'm saying? I've been on the grind 20 years, repping this Long Island, Strong Island thing. You understand? Shout out to all my niggas. Shout out to Busta Rhymes, Big Fendi, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my nigga Primetime HD, DJ Mello. You hear me?
Let's go.
What's good, man?
So what's going on with this SIHH Radio thing, man? This is where we at now. What's going on?
Yeah, we end up, we about to do this interview, you know what I'm saying? The phone, the phone lines is ringing off crazy, you know what I'm saying? My nigga Busta Rhymes called in, my nigga Big Fendi called in, my nigga Dinko D called in, like every mad people calling in. Niggas couldn't get it through, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
K Slay hit me on the line, told me I couldn't get through. So you know what I'm saying? Like at the end of the day, my nigga, you know, we here, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We here. I got my nigga Drama Lord in the building.
Okay.
Scriptures, Kane Sparks, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Some of the artists, Monty Pop Princess, some of the artists that's performing at the awards and shit, you know what I mean?
All right.
So, you know, we in the building, man.
Yeah. Is this an every Monday night thing now, the SIHH Radio?
Yeah, they do this thing every Monday from 7:30 to 9 o'clock. They've been doing it for about 3 years now.
All right.
You know what I'm saying? They've been repping for Strong Island, Long Island all day. You know what I mean? It's, it gives people avenue, you know what I'm saying? You catch it at www.sihhradio.com.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying? You know, it's all good. All
right.
We here. Nigga DC in the fucking building.
Pow.
We got 50 from the come up on the line right now. Niggas don't get calls like this. What up?
Yeah.
Yo, Fendi, holla at me.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, real recognized real. Yes, it was real radio, so I did got a call with Bobby.
Yo, Fendi, we appreciate that call, man.
That's what it is, my nigga. Let him know, fam. That new Jadakiss is about to drop, my nigga. You know I need that in the store.
You know what, DC? I want to say that, but it's about time right now, so I thought she was going to tell y'all. What's shaking over there?
Yo, we shaking, yo. I'm here, right here, Strong Island Hip Hop, nigga. We in the building, you know what I'm saying? The Long Island boss, nigga.
Strong Island Hip Hop moving real big right now, L.I.
You already know. You know, I seen that come up DVD with all the drama and all that shit going on. You know you my friend. You know you my nigga to the heart, nigga. Regardless of whatever.
DC, I got an issue with you, though, man. Every time I come to Long Island, you ain't got no pictures for me, man. I don't know what's going on, man, but please, man.
Yo, next time, on the real, I got bitches for you. Don't worry about it.
Nah.
All the chicks right now. We got Fendi from the come up right there. All the bitches right now. Call up. I'ma link y'all with my nigga Fendi. We gonna get it popping right now. All the sexy fly. No bomb grows. No.
Listen, hey, yeah, Fendi, listen, if DC can't do it, this is DJ Shuttle. I'll coordinate. I'll make sure the armpits is shaved and all that. Alright?
Listen, Armstrong Island Awards, July 7th. We're going down at Malloy College.
Strong
you understand?
Out.
In Rockville Center. The red carpet starts at 5 o'clock. This is a performance. This is nothing like y'all ever seen in Long Island, ever. You understand? This shit right here is gonna change the motherfucking game as y'all know it. This will be the turning point. The first turning point in Long Island music was 1994 at Hempstead Movie Theater. The Black Youth Expo was the very first show I did. It had 500 people there. It was the first show of its kind. You understand? Out in Long Island. So at the end of the day, no matter of fact, let him call him. I want to see you there. I don't want to miss nobody.
SIHHradio.com.
Call me like DC.
We got the boss, DC in the building. What's good? Who's this?
Yeah, what's good? This is Latif. What's shaking?
Oh, Latif. What up? From Motor Strong and Nab, nigga.
All right.
What up?
Yeah, I just got a text message from Busta Rhymes. He told me make sure I call in and shout out my man DC.
You heard? Y'all out teeth. What it is, nigga? Tell them niggas who you are.
DC, some people out here in the streets is a little bit confused about your awards. They try to get it confused with the awards that have been going on for the last 2 years. I just need you to clarify this for me, please.
Well, let me clarify something for you, brother. This is not like anything else you ever seen, my nigga. This is the Grammys of Long Island. This is the MTV Awards of Long Island. This is the motherfucking Oscars of Long Island, nigga. This ain't nothing like anything niggas ever seen out here, you heard?
So yeah, Dre's in the building, aka Drama Lord. But let's get right into it. Remember, we got the movie coming out. Now, what's the release date of the movie? Okay, 2012, 2013. This summer. So it's coming soon. So featuring some faces that we might be familiar with. All right.
Long Island artists, definitely. We got Ricky Villain, you know what I'm saying, you holding me down.
Right.
We got Shooter from Harlem.
Okay.
Artist, we got Bird Gang Hot City, you know what I mean?
Right.
We got another artist from Bird Gang Hot City. Yeah.
We got, good, Long Island's number one promoter, Latif, in the movie.
Latif.
He called her Talking Grizzly early. Who's going to be on the soundtrack?
You know, definitely most of the artists in the movie, you know, we try to get on the soundtrack.
Okay. Know. So we got some new.
It's going to be me, Rick, and Shooter.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? We're definitely trying to put that stamp on it.
Yeah, like, definitely.
I'm working, man.
All right.
You know, I got a mixtape coming out after that, too.
Okay. And the movie, is it something that you are doing straight independently? You got...
Yeah.
Oh, you're straight independent. So,
now,
so.
We ain't waiting on nobody. We're gonna cop down equipment and put lights in the streets. You know?
Okay, so the release is gonna be straight to DVD. You going to any theaters?
Digital,
or straight to DVD?
Yeah,
nice. So, how does that work? Is that something that people will purchase online?
Yeah.
You know, okay.
Online.
Nice. To the Pop Princess?
Yes.
Are you watching live? Can you see her?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, she's sitting right here. Say hi.
Hi, Tati.
And so are you a fan and a friend of Imani the Pop Princess?
I'm a dancer.
Yeah, I said, are you a fan and a supporter of Imani?
Yes.
Yeah, she's gonna be a big star, right?
Yes.
Cool. Now she's gonna be performing at the I Am Strong Island Awards on July 7th at Malloy College. You gotta get all your friends and your family to come see her perform. It's gonna be incredible.
I know I'm
safe. You gonna be there?
Yes.
Alright, that's what it do. We see you there, okay?
Okay.
Alright, one love. Wow. I can't wait to see the performance. You gonna have dancers with you? No, you know what? Don't say anything. Don't tell them. Shh.
What up? This is DC Central Station. Let y'all know about Central Station Clothing Store, 2799 Milburn Avenue in Baller Harbor, New York 115510. You understand? We've been on the grind for a minute. Come hang with us, come chill with us, come shop with us, come fuck with us. Central Station, baby.
Mm.
That's me right there. You already know what it is. I fucks with DC Central Station all day. Turn it up, you know what I mean?
It's my nigga Drama Lord, Driss right here.
Yeah.
Don't you know say we got Big Baby in the building.
All right. Big Baby, homie. Jedi.
We everywhere.
Yeah. Yoda.
Yeah.
Shout out DC, homie, for the love, homie.
Shout out to that Gear Rich
Big Baby, let him know what it is, man. Let him know what you repping, my nigga. Let him know, man.
Yeah, when that movie dropping?
That movie gonna be dropping this summer. We ain't got no final date, but when it drop, everybody will know. We gonna turn it
yo,
up.
That movie crazy, my nigga.
Yo, who in there? Tell me who in there.
We got the whole Long Island in there. Rip, I can't even name everybody. Definitely. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
A lot of motherfuckers.
The headline, I'm saying, Driss, of course. You know what I mean? We got the homie Reek the Villain.
Uh-huh.
Shout out to Shooter and Gato Bird Gang. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. Hot City.
Money, your cafe.
Yeah, light skin, bruh. Fucked her in the car and gave her my work. Told her put it in a bra. Next week, this time, she killing them all.
Yeah.
Tell your ex nigga, I'ma show him how to ball. I'm a dope boy, Kush Flowery. Ain't been a better bad boy since Mike Lowry. Fresh like I dry clean the whole wardrobe. My team doing numbers, check the barcodes. I don't chase money, don't ever chase bitches. I just chase liquor with hella more liquor. Back in my city.